And a warning from Chicago police about two middle-aged men running a ruse to get inside homes and rob them. CPD tells us six times last month the men would pose as water department workers in fake green safety vests and target older people. Once inside the house, one would distract the homeowner while the other would swipe money and jewelry. Afterwards, police say the men would take off in a dark blue pickup truck like this one you see. All of the thefts took place in the evening hours.